equipment and get set up before investigating. And remember to check the whiteboard for help. We've had no reports of violence, but keep an eye out. There's some jobs ready for you.